Welcome to Medicine, Nursing and Health Sciences at Monash University, one of the largest schools for the education of doctors, nurses and midwives in Australia. Ranked 41 in the world for clinical, preclinical and health sciences, we are focused on translating research into practical outcomes for patients and communities. Here you'll study alongside students from over 90 countries across all areas of health. You'll become a part of our multidisciplinary community, preparing you to work collaboratively across professions. We're now in South One, one of our leading lecture theatres on campus. Our interactive and student-focused teaching approach means you'll learn through face-to-face activities, online technologies and clinical training. All our courses are specialist degrees. This means you get to focus on the area you want to study from day one. Throughout your degree, you'll have the opportunity to apply what you learn in the classroom to practical scenarios, so you're ready to become the next generation of healthcare professionals. In our Human Anatomical Sciences Learning Resource Centre, we use world-first technology and replica 3D body parts to help train our future doctors. Over the next 5 years, our Peninsula Campus will become Australia's leading centre of allied health and primary care education and research. Our students will have the opportunity to work closely with local hospitals and healthcare providers within the community. At each of our campuses, students have the opportunity to practice their clinical skills in tailor-made facilities, like our nursing simulation labs. If you want to be a paramedic, our hands-on training in emergency health ensures you develop strong communication, teamwork and leadership skills, and are ready to respond to life-threatening situations. If radiography is your thing, our dedicated radiography and ultrasound training suites are where you'll be taught on clinical quality equipment. Many of our staff also work in the field, so you'll be kept up to date with the latest trends and developments. Our Be Active, Sleep Eat, or BASE facility is advancing the sciences of nutrition, sleep and activity for health outcomes. Here in the commercial kitchen, nutrition and dietetic students are developing practical skills in food preparation. The Sleep and Circadian Medicine Laboratory at BASE is a new facility where our psychology students work with active researchers on controlled sleep studies. We are now in the Science, Technology, Research and Innovation Precinct, affectionately known as the Strip. It is a thriving hub of biomedical research. Researchers have just uncovered a new vaccine strategy to stop malaria parasites in the liver. Did you know that snake venom may hold the key to break down plaques that cause Alzheimer's? This is just some of the groundbreaking research that takes place in the Strip. You'll also find several of the Monash key research platforms here. Our industry partners regularly come here to work alongside our researchers to use these cutting-edge technologies. We are now in the Monash Biomedicine Discovery Institute, home to more than 100 research teams across key global health priority areas. In Dr. Eliana Marino's lab, her team are studying the role diet, gut microbiota and the immune system play in the development of type 1 diabetes. Our Fish Core facility, part of the Australian Regenerative Medicine Institute, is the largest zebrafish facility of its kind in the Southern Hemisphere. It's home to over 100,000 zebrafish who are critical to modelling human diseases as they share 70% of our genetic code. These fish are helping our researchers unlock the secrets of how the body develops and repairs itself. You're now entering the Monash Cave 2, an immersive virtual reality environment that allows researchers across faculties to visualize and interact with data. It is helping our neuroscientists step inside the human brain to explore nerve cells and the brain's pathways in new ways. We are also part of Monash Partners, one of 4 advanced health research and translational centres in Australia. Whether on placement or conducting research, you'll be working closely with our partners, clinicians and patients to identify tangible health benefits for people and communities. Come join us. We look forward to seeing you soon.